Hello everybody, and welcome to another video. Today I have the honor to present to you an exciting extension on our Automatchic Vision spectrophotometer. My name is Martijn Stechink, and I'm Color Tools Manager at AkzoNobel. In this video, I will demonstrate to you how to establish a connection between the spectrophotometer and your mobile phone and use that to synchronize the measurements across. To start connecting your phone, you need a couple of things before you can make it work. One, you need a MIXIT license. And if you don't have one already, go to www.mixitcloud.com and request it today. Two, update the firmware of your Automatchic Vision to the latest version, and we'll include a download link and clear instructions in the description below. Three, you need an Android or an Apple phone on which you have installed the latest version of our MIXIT app and that you can find in the Google Play Store or the iOS App Store. Once you've done all of that, you can start making the connection. This works best if you have a solid connection between these two devices, and therefore I recommend to use the hotspot on your phone. So start up a hotspot and connect the Automatchic Vision to it. Now open the MIXIT app and make sure that you are logged in. Go to the measurements section and make sure to confirm the prompt that shows up. Successfully connected devices now appear in the screen. Should you have connected multiple devices, you will be able to recognize them by the serial number. After pressing the synchronize button, the measurements from the spectro will be sent to MIXIT, and pending worklist items are sent from MIXIT to the device. Now you can connect your Automatchic Vision with MIXIT with the help of your mobile phone, anytime, anywhere. So if you aren't using MIXIT yet, get in touch with us now and get your license.